thing. Larson to the top of the arrows, sweep the top three spots. Larson is the Bush Pole winner for the Daytona 500.